Lows will be in the 60s. It's going to be a muggy night. Tomorrow, humid with the chance for a shower or a thunderstorm. My 3-degree guarantee is 88. If I can hit that high within 3 degrees, we will donate $100 to New Community Shelter. And we did that on Saturday. I forecast 87. The actual high was 85.